Once upon a time, another time, in another place, in another world, a girl opened her eyes and saw the future as clear as day. It was there, over the horizon, far into tomorrow, and it was glowing, enchanting. A wall of fiery faces and dungaroos in cages, blocking the way to the shiny tomorrow. The girl tried to reach it, but her arms were too short, her hands too small. She told her mother, she told her papa what she'd seen. But she was still too young for them to listen to. So the girl, being intrepid and curious, set out by herself to find the future. She trod carefully, and she found that she wasn't scared at all. Slowed down, the fiery faces got bigger and nearer. And when she reached them, she blinked. And there were suns, and there were stars, and the dungaroos in cages were friendly and furry. So she opened the cages and then leapt out with their paws up high, and held the girl's hand. And they sang, over the line from the future to now, the suns and the stars and the dungaroos faded away. They just disappeared. They were gone. And the girl wasn't a girl anymore. Come and get me, come and get me.
All dance together. We'll all be free. Let's all.